Greetings of YouTube, I'm back up for you with another video.
Wow, 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 whoa, oh.
Y'all already know what I'm about to do today. Showing y'all how to get sexy looks. Sexy, natural looking, beautiful lips. Those that don't know how to do it. And I'm gonna tell you how I learned. I seen plenty of people did it. And I was like, bro, I wanna learn how to do my eyebrows. Cause I don't see nobody do the eyebrows. So I was just using, getting stuff through my eyebrows, doing my eyebrows or whatever. And I didn't never learn how to do my eyebrows. Fat up. So I was like, you know, I be seeing people do their sexy lips. So I guess I'm gonna try to do my sexy lips. So I don't know why I'm acting a little ratchet. A little ghetto, whatever. I need some water. My lips are gonna ash anyway, but So what are you gonna be needing? You can use brown or black, but I prefer black. Well, if you brown skin, like if you got lips like me, then use black. But if you got like light lips, use brown, because your lips will turn on sexy. So I have a black thing. See, y'all, I was trying to do my eyebrows stuff, it did not turn out good. And if y'all want to see me attempt to do my eyebrows, just comment down below and I will do it. But you're gonna need an eyeliner pencil, or I don't know what it is, but it's not sharpened, but it's best you use a sharp, because you can just zoop. But this, you gotta take your time. This is not sharpened, and I feel like I'm gonna sharpen y'all. So this is what I use. So step one, that's what you're gonna need. And of course you're gonna need lip gloss, any type of clear lip gloss. I don't use color lip gloss, I always use a clear lip gloss. Clear lip gloss. You can use any brand, that's up to you. Any brand lip gloss is up to you. I do not put nothing on your lips. You can lick your lips. Don't put nothing on your lips. I don't lick my lips to the end. But you get your thing and you start from the corner right there. And you just, to make sure your line is perfect, do that. And I know I look bad, y'all. If your line look messed up, it's okay. It's really okay. If you have a little lip, use thin lines like this. But if you have a big lip, and make sure for this part you do not go straight. You have to swoop, cause it's gonna be ugly if you don't. Okay. And what I mean, I lick my lips at the end. This is why, because it's going to get ashy regardless. Because when you spread them, it's going to get ashy. And most people draw their line way, like they do. They draw it and they fill in a little bit. I don't do none of that extra stuff. That's just extra. When I mean, I lick my lip at the end, this is what I do. I lick the middle of my lip. And I lick the black stuff. If you do, it's okay. It's not gonna hurt you, but don't like lick it on purpose. The look is not done now. It's not done. And that's some natural lips. Okay, now so next I wanna put on, I think I'm gonna put on some. I don't want this big group. So put them on my nail. And I'm gonna throw some shades for y'all. One thing about these lips, when you in public, you're gonna have like, what can I say? It's not gonna last long, but it lasts a good while, but it's not gonna last long. So you're gonna have to like do it over if you feel like it, if you feel like you want these sexy lips. Cause baby, they're sexy. Sometimes I throw on these shades. They give you that little look. My hair not down and it's not down, so I'm not throwing it down or whatever. But it give you that little, I thought I was gonna say something. That little look right there. And this one right here, girl, this one right here, that little, this is that little sensitive girl look. If you want a little baby look, let me show y'all what's going on. This with little bag. It's gonna be a little hot girl summer look. You feel me? I like my little purse. It's fashion, cool, get it. These lips, when you drinking, you have to be very, very careful. That's the thing I hate about being cute. When you get cute, you don't last long. It only lasts for pictures and videos. When you go out, you do not be cute anymore at all. None. Let me try on these neck shades for y'all, because I know y'all like, ooh, these shades are sexy. I had a lot more shades, but I took them to school and people wanted to wear them, so I let them wear them. And by the time it got back to me, they were broke, so that's why I don't got no more shades like that. Now these are just a little walk around the house shades. Or these like regular shades you just go to the beach with your slides or whatever. Do what you gotta do. These are those type shades. These are little basic day shades. You feel me? And like I said, I have more, but somehow I let them and they fuck them up. So I'm gonna just wear these because I don't wanna wear that much right now. But yeah, give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe. Like I said, turn your post notifications so every time I post, you will get a notification. Period. And, yeah. Please, if y'all like this video, y'all want more video like this, comment down below and tell me what y'all like, what y'all want. Anything. Just let me know. I was trying to get a little bit of thumbnails, y'all. These are my favorite because they make me feel like I'm 16.